Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Today our reading is going to be different, guys. I'll be doing a three card reading. So one, a card for your past, that is your first card. What was your past energy? And one card for your present, what you need to do today, guys, and what is your situation today. And one card for your future, that is the third card. So what you want to be in future, or what will be your focus in the future. So let us open our first card, that is our past, guys. Kindness, Pisces. For your past, the energy is kindness, guys. Maybe you should have more kindness, or you were very kind. That may be the energy here, guys. Kindness is nothing but giving and sharing whatever you have with the people you love, expecting nothing in return. So small things are done on the spur of moment, without the thought of thanks or without getting anything back. Instead of it, when you do that, when you just have that love towards somebody, and when you give up something for their good and do not expect anything, it just brings a sense of community and sense of acknowledgement from the other person also. So sometimes we should not think that we should always be on the receiving end of kindness. We should also be on the giving side, the one who shows kindness to other people, and how it will bring happiness to us when we see the other person happy. Even small things, maybe by appreciating the people in our lives, showing them how we feel, maybe thanking them, or a small act of kindness, whatever it is, maybe helping them monetarily, or listening to their worries, something which shows that we have compassion towards them. So when we do that without any expectation, so that is the past energy, guys, here. So the angels are guiding us here that you were kind, or you should have been more kinder in your past. So what is your present today? What is the energy here with the present card? Step into light. So we face so many problems and hurdles all along in our life, guys. Sometimes we feel we are on the rocky ground. We do not know what to do. Things may be bleak now. We feel we are surrounded by darkness. We do not know what to do. So at those times, we need to be sure that when there is a darkness, there is also light. So when there is a downward fall of the wave, there is also an upward rise. So everything happens in a particular way. So we need to think ahead of our life. So what will come in future? So not every day will be just like today. We will whatever is the clouds of darkness, whatever confusions we are having in our life today, whatever struggles we are facing in our life today, those struggles are going to go in the future, and we will see the bright light coming into our lives, that bright sun coming into your lives. So that is the energy with that card, guys. So when things are bad today, we can be dead sure that things are going to get better tomorrow, and we are on the upward rise towards that light. So that is the energy for today. So that is the meaning for the step into light card. So let us see what is our future. Cooperate. For your future, Pisces, the angel's guidance is that, guys, you have to build that strong sense of cooperation. So when you rally together, when you work together with people in your work or in your personal life, with the person you love, with your family, when you put in all your efforts to do something, or when you listen to other people's suggestions, when you are taking a decision on certain things, when you appreciate other people's skills and abilities, it just encourages that collaboration. And great things are achieved when many people work together, when many heads are put together in certain work. So all our strengths join together to find that solution. So that is the angel's guidance for you all Pisces. So you need to work together with the people. You need to be more encouraging of the people who are there around you, in your family, in your community, and that way you can contribute to build a harmonious society, guys. So that is the energy for your future. So you need to be more cooperative. So that is the energy, guys. So that is the reading, Pisces. I hope you like the reading. Please comment if you do so, and please comment if it resonated for you all. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Bye. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading.